know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
You can count on my steel.
Hail to the king, baby.
Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Take heart.
If I can lift it, I can swing it.
My strength's been great.
Way too dangerous.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. The final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil. Avoid this place at all costs.
Out of here.
begun to collect the Pandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
He's all night if I wasn't hunted by Ava.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. You have obtained the Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Actually quite nice. Avoid this place at all costs.
I
mission to secure the lost pages of Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Way too dangerous.
I've missed you, baby. I think I can make this work.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next. I wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.